Well, now. Ha ha. What have we here?
See, I got a ball of lip for property, so I slip my beanie on sloppily and promenade out to take up a collection. I got game like I read the directions. I'm wishing that I had an automobile as I feel the cold wind rush past. But let me state that I'm a hustler for real, so you know I got the stolen bus pass. Just as the bus pulls up and I step to the rhythm, so lady look like she drank a 40 or 50. I see my old school partner say his brother got popped. Pay my respects, can you ring the bell? We came to my stop. The street light reflects off the piss on the ground, which reflects off the hamburger sign that turns round, which reflects off the chrome of the BMW, which reflects off the fact that I'm broke. Now what the fuck is new? I need new. I spot the motherfucker in the tweed suit. I'm in his ass quicker than a kick from a grease boot. Eased up slow and discreet. Could tell he was suspicious by the way he slid his feet. Didn't wanna fuck up the come up, so I smiled with my eyes, said, hey, how's it hanging, guy? Bumped into his shoulder, but he passed with no reaction. Damn, this motherfucker had hella Andrew Jacksons. I'm a thief, a pickpocket, give a fuck what you call it. Used to call him fat cats, I just call him Wallace. Getting federal, ain't just a klepto. Mastercard and Visa, I gladly accept those. Sneaky motherfucker with a scam, know how to pull it. Got a mirror in my pocket, but that won't stop no bullets. Story just begun, but you already know. Ain't no need to get down, shit, I'm already low. Steps echo in the darkness, my teeth clenched tight like a fist in the cold sharp mist. I look down and I hear my stomach growling. Step to Burger King to attack it like a Shaolin. I never pay for shit that I can get by doing dirt. Linger to the girl cashier and start to flirt. All up in her face and her breath was like murder. Damn, the shit I do for a free hamburger.
Well, you got my number, you gonna call me tonight?
It depends, it's them burgers attached to a price. I'm just kidding, I'ma call, even write you love letters. Thanks for the burgers, hook me up with a Dr. Pepper.
That's cool, you want some ice?
Yeah, and some fries would be hella nice.
Damn, my manager is coming, play it off, okay? Have a nice day.
I'm up out of here anyway. I use peoples before they use me, cause you could get got by a Uzi over OZ. That's what a OG told me. Got to find someplace warm and cozy to eat the vittles that I just got. Came to an underground parking lot. This place is good as any. Fuck it, it's all good. Walked in, found a car, hopped and set up on the hood. Ate my burger, threw back my cola. Somebody said, hey, it was a rental pig, I thought it was a roller. Want me to call the cops? I don't want them to see me. Looked down, saw that I was sitting on a Lamborghini. It was roses, Ferraris, and Jags by the dozen. A building door opened, damn, it was my cousin. Getting off of work, dressed up, no lie. Tux, cummerbund, and a black bow tie. Was like, hey, who is it? Me. Oh, what's up, man? I just quit this company. They hella racist and the pay was too low. I said, right, what was up in there, though? A party with rich motherfuckers. I don't know the situation. I know they got cabbage, holding corporations. IBM, Chrysler, and shit is what they said. Just then a light bulb went off in my head. They be thinking all black folks is resembling. Give me your tux and I do some pocket swilling. Finna change in the bathroom and I freeze off my nuts. Let's take a short break while I get into this tux. Damn. Alright, I'm ready. Like a million bucks, I'll be the flyest motherfucker in the Afro in a tux. My arm is at a right angle up, silver tray in my hand. May I interest you in some caviar, ma'am? My eye shoots round the room there and here, noticing the diamonds in the chandelier. Background Barry Manilow, Copacabana, and a strong ass scent of stogies from Havana. What no place where a brother might been. Snobby old ladies drinking champagne with rich white men. alright then, let's begin this. Nights like this is good for business. 5 minutes in the mix, notice several different clicks, talking, giggling and shit, with one motherfucker in betwixt and everybody else jacking him, throttling. Found out later he on Coca-Cola bottling, talking to a black man, who's he? Confused me, looking hella bougie, ass all tight and sedity. Recognize him as the mayor of my city, who treats young black men like Frank Nitty. Mr. Coke said to Mr. Mayor, you know we got a process like Ice-T's hair. We put up the funds for your election campaign. And waiter, can you bring the champagne? Our real estate firm says opportunities arousing to make some condos out of low-income housing immediately. We need some media heat to say that gangs run the street, and then we bring in the police fleet. Harass and beat everybody till they look inebriated. When we buy the land, motherfuckers will appreciate it. Don't worry about the urban leaguer Jesse Jackson. My man that owns Marlboro donated a fat sum. That's when I step back some to contemplate what you know. Sat down, wrestle with my thoughts like a sumo. Ain't no one player that could beat this lunacy. Ain't no hustler on the street could do a whole community. This is how deep shit could get. It reads macaroni on my birth certificate. Putting Tang is my middle name, but I can't hang. I'm getting hustled, only knowing half the gang. Shit, how the fuck I get up out this place?